And here's a superstar that has all the tools. One of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person to be looking to convince tonight.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring's quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
I think we know what's coming next.
Oh, my. Oh. His offense is on point right now.
He's bringing a lot of intensity right now.
Now laser focused on the temple and back of the neck.
He's looking a little off balance.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Oh, kick right to the back. Boom.
Knee strike connects.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? He's back into the ring. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Debilitating.
He's entered a state of distress now.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
From behind. Back suplex. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Turning the tables. Great strength being shown here. Lance, that might be it. And he kicks out at two.
Not yet.
Big forearm. Hoist it up.
All the way out. Suplex.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Ah, striking with an A. This could be big. Going up high.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Able to sidestep it. He is just reeling from that moment. Here he goes for the win. Gets the shoulder up loud. What's it going to take?
A truly impressive kick out this late.
Boom.
From the top.
Diving double axe handle. Oh, what a boot to the face. And shoulders are down. Two, three, no. Oh, that was so close.
He is simply refusing to stay down.
Got him up.
Uh-oh.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Setting it up.
Brain buster.
Well, I'm not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
Oh, I can't stand this move.
Huh?
The Billy Goat's curse is broken.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.